Hello everyone, welcome to CUET Current Affairs program. Let's begin with previous day question. Question was, the Right to Information Act came into force in which year? 2004, 2005, 2006 or 2007? The correct answer is option B, 2005. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya was the founder of which of the following universities? Jawaharlal Nehru University, Banaras Hindu University, Aligarh Muslim University or IIT Roorkee? The correct answer is option B, Banaras Hindu University. Next question is, which edition of the Indian Science Congress was launched in January 2023? 110th, 109th, 108th or 107th? The correct answer is option C, 108. Next question is, Pulicat Lake is located in which state of India? Kerala, West Bengal, Karnataka or Andhra Pradesh? The correct answer is option D, Andhra Pradesh. Next question is, Mahar soldiers fought the Bhima Koregaon battle against whom? Peshwa, Mughals, British, French? The correct answer is option A, Peshwa. Next question is, which of the following Ramsar sites is located in Kerala? Heatherpur Wetland, Dipor Bheel, Vembanad Coal Wetland or Assan Barrage? The correct answer is option C, Vembanad Coal Wetland. Next question is, who among the following has been appointed as new chairman and CEO of Railway Board in 2023? Vinod Kumar Yadav, Anil Kumar Lahoti, Vinay Kumar Tripathi or Suneet Sharma? The correct answer is option B, Anil Kumar Lahoti. Next question is, which country assumed the chairmanship of the plenary of the Wassenaar Arrangement for 2023? Japan, Indonesia, India or UAE? The correct answer is option C, India. Next question is, who has been recently appointed as the Prime Minister of Israel? Benjamin Netanyahu, Naftali Bennett, Yair Lapid or Ehud Olmert? The correct answer is option A, Benjamin Netanyahu. Next question is, Kayaking Canoeing Academy will be set up in which state of India? Himachal Pradesh, Kerala, Tamil Nadu or Uttarakhand? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी उत्तराखंड. लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज द पेमेंट एप्लीकेशन भारत इंटरफेस फॉर मनी और भीम वॉज लॉन्च्ड इन विच ईयर 2015, 2016, 2017 और 2018. The correct answer is option B, 2016. Now it's time for the practice question. India in December 2022 signed a defense cooperation agreement with which of the following countries? USA, Germany, Turkey or Cyprus? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.